Hey, this is John Horn from StubGroup. We're one of the top premier Google partner digital advertising agencies in the world, and we help businesses dominate Google ads and make money online. I talk about Google a lot in the video content that I make, and not so much about Microsoft, but today I'm going to talk about Microsoft and Google together because of a very interesting, I'm not going to call it partnership, but connection between Microsoft advertising and Google ads. So there's something that's going on that most people are not aware of, which is that Microsoft released the option to actually serve ads from your Microsoft advertising account on Google. And the way this works is not through normal Microsoft advertising accounts, accounts that they call expert accounts, where you run regular search and shopping campaigns. But now this is specifically from accounts that are smart accounts with smart campaigns. Smart is basically Microsoft and Google code for not much control. You get to add your website, have some control over ad copy, kind of give the system a sense of what keywords you might want to target. And then the system does the rest of picking search terms for your ads to appear on and handling bidding and things like that. So when you create a smart account, a smart campaign on the Microsoft advertising platform, you have the option to select Google as a place to show your ads. Now, typically you think with Microsoft advertising, that's Bing, Bing.com, the Bing search engine, but what Microsoft is doing now is really playing the arbitrage game. So here's what they're doing. They're creating a Google Ads account on your behalf, and they are paying Google directly themselves. They're essentially setting themselves up as the agency of record for you with Google. And then they're sending traffic from Google to your website. Now you're paying Microsoft directly. Microsoft is paying Google. Presumably Microsoft is doing some arbitrage where they're trying to pay Google less than what you're paying them to make some money off of that. And it's also an option to, you know, send more traffic to your campaigns in Microsoft, which is going to make you more likely to hang around with Microsoft. And so this is a really interesting development because Microsoft and Google typically are big competitors. They don't like each other that much historically, but Microsoft is taking this approach and sending traffic through Google. Now, Microsoft says that if you also have a Google Ads account, that they're not going to show their ads from your Microsoft account on Google at the same time as your ads from your Google account. I'm not fully convinced that that's going to always happen because I often see ads, multiple ads to the same domain on Google, especially if it's like an affiliate marketer or something like that going on where you've got the official website and then someone else who's also sending traffic to that website. So the jury's out, I would say, on whether or not Microsoft is accurate in how they're communicating that side of things. But ultimately, it creates some very interesting options for advertisers. It's something that we're leveraging for our clients in some interesting and creative ways to try and leverage Google as a platform along with Microsoft in some different scenarios. So if this is interesting to you, if you want to explore this or learn more information, please reach out. Our website, stubgroup.com. We'd love to chat with you, tell you more about what we're seeing, and just overall, we help businesses dominate Google Ads and digital advertising in general. So until then, have a good one.
Hey, do you want to dominate Google Ads and grow your business? Subscribe to this channel and we'll help you learn how. You see, we've made almost $500 million for our clients from Google Ads. In fact, according to Google, StubGroup is one of the best performing Google partners in the world. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like the one you just watched and learn how to dominate Google Ads, increase profits, and grow your business too. And check out the description below for your own free Google Ads profit plan, customized for your business.